Douglas.
Oh, Mr. Haney.
Hello, Mr. Haney. What are you doing here?
Oh, I just stopped by to have my appendixes out.
Why, do they bother you?
No, but I figure what's the sense in having Medicare if you don't take advantage of it?
That's ridiculous.
Last week, I had my tonsils out.
Oh, for...
What operation did you have?
I didn't have any.
You didn't have a free operation?
No.
Did you get any free medicine?
No, we...
Did you get the diathermy treatment?
Look, I
hope you didn't pass up the liver x-ray.